Alright, what is up, guys? I'm gonna look at the Chapter 3, Season 3 Battle Pass. Let's just go. Okay, we're starting off with the loading screen. I'm glad this goes to tier 1, it's a good starter. Oh yeah, these were definitely gonna be Nintendo Switch exclusives. You can definitely just tell. He's just kind of mid. My pickaxes are okay. Skin, I like it. Yo, side view. Okay, Vox obviously. Whatever that thing is. Snappy's a legendary. It's very nice. I kinda like him. He's really slim. I feel like he's gonna be a sweat skin. Okay, nobody cares about price. Ooh. Gives me imagined vibes. Okay, so most of the stuff for the next few pages is gonna be Snap and this girl. That's not terrifying at all. Kinda like it. Okay, I choose that. Oh yeah. I didn't realize the other side. It's very nice. God damn. Better I got. Okay, now new skin. Adara's armor. It's okay. I wouldn't use it much. This, though, I would use. This is really cool. Whatever that is, I like it. Yeah, again, imagine vibes. Pack's been kind of weird. Snap. Okay, this girl. Her outfit gives me Hawkeye vibes, like the colors. Kinda like it. I like the hairstyle. That kinda goes out in the front. Okay, I saw this dragon. It's really cool. Pretty sure you're right on top of it as well. No, roll brighter. I thought they said lapdance. It's really cool. You know, this girl's set is actually pretty cool. I like it. Spray. There's one of those back wings I got. Shown. Okay, we got some colors. Yes. Doldrum Island? Oh, I was trying to see the other colors. Ooh, that's pretty. nice contra. Ah, well, I don't want to look at that anymore. I don't really want to. Ooh. I like that. It's very nice. Storm shoulder blades. Wrapped with love. Aww. Boing. Yeah. I like his cape. What the hell? It's okay. Still good. I definitely use it. Gliders have been cool. Yeah. Sword. I like it. Discharge. That's really cool. Been a few legendary skins on this one. See, what I'm wondering is, what is that buzzing? This Stormbearer? Oh, with the other guy. With like the Andrews. Daisies. It's really cool. Icon series in the battle pass. Like the colors. I like blue. Oh, I gotta check out this one. Okay, this skin looks good. Spider web. Widow's Promise. There's been a few swords. Contrail again, looking good. This is a cool Emoticon. I actually like that. Windcrawler. Yeah, that's cool. So this is inside command. You can see that base back there? It's a fidget spinner, bro. Hey, Darth Vader. Got his little cameo. Oh, is it the lo-fi music? It would be nice if I could actually hear it over this loud ass. I like this skin. Is this a style for the other girl? Yeah, I think so. Aha! Swish girl's back. Sword. What's going on with the sword? Could be a little bit better. That wrap though looks really cool. Anyway, what's the difference? Yeah, that wrap is really cool. Like that, the purple one from season 8. Like the amethyst kind of thing. Darth Vader. Backpack. Actually, that's kind of it. I think the pickaxe would come out from it. Just the opening screen, I have that on my PS5 right now. Neon. I can't even say that other word. I don't even know what it is. Hunter? Coder? I don't know. Counter. Pickaxe still could be better. I mean. Yeah, I like it. Hey, Darth Vader. What is that pickaxe, bro? Throw the shader. Ooh, that's cool. I like that. The emoticon. What is this goofy ass pickaxe? It's a little big, but it's alright. So this engine, it's kinda, he's a long boy. And Darth Vader, stop kinda trying to grasp at me, bro. Join him and together you will rule the galaxy? Okay, bet. He has his lightsaber right there. Just use that model as a pickaxe. Whoa. What happened to Fortnite crew, bro? Shit died. It's gone, bro. Are we gonna snap now? Oh, okay. Elite. Another staff. Oh, whoa. Oh, he's taking armor. That was cool. Midnight Sentinel. Okay, just get past that. I don't think we really care about all this. There's 7. Okay. Kind of midder. So, snap stuff. Wait, was there not more bonus rewards? Oh no, they weren't unlocked. Ignore the Discord sound effect. Alright, I think we're good with that though. Snap. Y'all can look at it in game if you want. Yeah, but honestly, I'd like this battle pass. I'd give it a 8 out of 10. As always, peace out. Have a nice night and day.